What's up, everybody? It's your boy Spicy Tuna, and today we're gonna be having the debut of Seth Grant. So we're just gonna do a quick shout out to my friends at school. He doesn't have a YouTube channel. But, shout out to Baker. Yeah, that's what we all call him. Shout out to Cookie10, IronLord21, Dylan Johnson, Soggy Dog Vlogs, and, oh god, Travis Doge Fam. Whoa. Yeah, make fun of me now. Make fun of me, Baker. I'm bored. So I'm taking my time. Whoa. Our first match is against John Cena. What? That's just wrong. You're putting a superstar that just is gonna debut on SmackDown against like a 16 times world champion. I don't know what he is, but just how do you expect me to win that? Like, there's just no way. Thinking of these. Yeah, these look nice. So, we're gonna go with that. We're 6'2", 221 pounds, light heavyweight. We got the tats on. We got the Seth Rollins tat to honor him because we have the same name. I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know, it's fine, it's fine. Sorry for the voice crack. Come on. I know, it's hard. I swear, if Cookie10, like, gives up our streak, oh my god, I'm gonna kill him. Even though it's like a streak of 17, but I don't even care. Mariah. I just don't expect me how they when My Name Is Jeff debuted. Oh my gosh, we had to face Brock Lesnar and we won. Let's look. Oh, these matches. This looks like a great match, actually. Ooh, Alberto Del Rio. Dolph Ziggler versus Seth Rollins. That's. Let's get right into this. Jamie, I swear to God, if you end this streak, I'm gonna kill you. And yeah, watch my live stream. WWE!
I swear.
I just wanna keep calling your name until you come back home.
We're live, and this crowd is lively. Ready to tear this place down. We got one of the best lineups in WWE history.
So we're gonna face a 93 overall. And we're a 66 overall. Cause as you know, we just made this 2 days ago.
And what a lineup on this
like,
card.
Ooh, bang. Randy Orton versus Kane.
Singles action on tap right now.
Okay. Biggest match of the night. By far. This is gonna be the closest match ever. A debuting superstar versus John Cena. Obviously, the biggest match of the year.
There he is, King, getting set for one of the biggest matches of his career.
Walking past all the other superstars, and gotta get the cold shoulder there to those two. This is gonna be a great match.
This is not gonna be a great match. I'm gonna get blown out. I swear to God, if I win this, it's gonna be my biggest match, unless I face like
one of our breakout talents versus John Cena.
Oh man!
Unless I face.
I can't wait to see these two go at it.
My name is Jeff. He will destroy me. Totally destroy. Oh yeah, guys, I'm wearing jeans and a Seth Rollins thing, so. Yeah. Please, Bull Duncan, yes, biggest match of my career. Wait. Oh yeah, we forgot to switch this. This is gonna be sad. This is gonna be very, very sad. This match. Oh, and Seth Grant is just beating John's. John, I thought you were better than this. How are you losing this, John? John, I'm a rookie. Cookie 10, if this is you, answer my snap and respond to it. Because our streak cannot end, bro. Whoa. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. That's it. It's gonna happen. Ah. Why are you chanting, let's go Cena? Cena's trash.
And a strike lands.
It won't even let me reverse. What is, this is just.
That's not
okay. This is, it's not letting me reverse.
Precision on an elbow drop right into the center of the chest.
Why? It's not even letting me reverse. Wait. Options, no, controls. Reverses R2, that's what I'm kind of pushing, and nothing's happening, so. Oh, thank you, finally.
Let's
go, Cena. I'll destroy you.
But not for a second do I expect.
Let's go. Let's do this.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as.
Come on, get up. Get up. I'll spear you.
John,
I ain't afraid to spear John Cena. Oh, Bulldog again. Let's go. Going to the middle rope. Yay. Thank you for watching this, whoever you are. Unless it's me, but it's not me, so that's too bad.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Oh, and Cena sucks. Cena. Try me. Yeah. Oh my goodness. That gotta be at least one. One, two. Ooh, two count. Two count on Seth. Oh! Just imagine that happening, like, on wood. Unless wood is, like, made out of this ring. Or, no, ring is made out of this wood.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire. That's cool.
I don't.
Like new stuff.
I reversed that! This is bullcrap! I swear to God, if he hits this. No! I reversed that! I planned it right on time, man. No, this is not okay! That's it. That's gotta be it. Oh, stop it, Cena. You lost to AJ Styles. Wait. Is that a bad thing? He's like really good now. Oh no! Don't get up! Don't get up, Seth! Thank you!
Loose!
Shout out to Baker! One more time, boy! Baker! Baker. Baker. One. Two. Three. No! Come on! I just want this match to end! Come on!
Can you believe the endurance of this guy?
Come on! Baker. Baker. This commentary is so trash. Because I'm not even on the floor for one.
You can't teach heart, believe me.
Oh, no, 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 no. Seriously, zero Snapchat yet? Seriously? Just why? Go add me on Snapchat. Luke Weber 49. Stop! You know I'm countering these. Who? Screw you, John. Baker, Baker. Whoa! I woke up in a new Bugatti.
This is real damage here. Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. Got it, got it, got it. Yeah! Come on, get up. Get up, fam. Get up. Get up. Get up. Seth Graham. Come on, guys. Hi. Shout out to Iron Lord. Oh, two people watching. Baker. Baker. If this is you, Jamie, please, please respond to my Snapchat. One, two, no! How does he kick out? God, screw you, John. Come on, can we hit this? Can we hit it? Yes! We hit it! Get up! One, two, three! Oh my God, we did it! Woo! We did it! How? How did we do that? Now we need to break out on him. We beat John Cena. I mean, that's an accomplishment. Our first match, we gotta break out, fam. We gotta break out. Let's go. Let's go. You don't stand a chance
really
against me.
Now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be tank. But
I'm oh,
still
wow, you would.
Get in there and handle business.
Till you come back home. Oh, wait, what's our, special DDT? Oh, wow. Dab on him.
Talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Let's go, let's go. Let's do this. And first match, yes. He hits it. That's gonna be it for this one, ladies and gentlemen. Not my YouTube. That brawl out. Ooh! I just wanna keep calling your name till you come back up! Oh yeah, just don't talk. You know, it's cool. Please welcome my guest tonight. Why do you go face to face with him in the ring tonight? I hate Jamie, he sucks, okay? You go hate Jamie. the WWE. Let's get in there and see who is the best. Even though we already know we are the best. Oh my gosh. Yeah, oh my gosh. Took you long enough?
Go to the next matchup, which should be a good one.
Okay,
don't
okay.
Go
oh, dang it! New Day, gotta win that, man. Like, my second favorite trio. First, it's obviously the Shield. I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. This is a piece of mine. I know it's hard sometimes. Again? Now he's gonna win. If you're watching this, Jamie Lee. Yeah, and then come back. I was alone to find. Oh, whoa, 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 oh. Oh my gosh, did Jamie just leave? Are you Does he just say? Who's this spicy tuna guy? Oh, screw this. Who's spicy tuna? I think I've watched him before. He's that one trash YouTuber. I think his first name is like Luke or something. I don't know. I don't really know. I only watched him once. No offense, dude. But your videos are very trash. I'm not even gonna lie about it. They're very trash, dude. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, I'm bored. So I'm taking my time on my ride. If you guys don't know, so true. Standard action. Yeah, do you even know how to rip chat? Why is this thing frozen? Screw this. That is not a thing. If I'm so dumb, why am I smarter than you? Yes, perfect plex. Yeah, I know what a retard is. I just don't like to say retard because it's offensive. Okay, let's do this.
That is sure to not disappoint. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Why don't you just leave the stream if you're gonna hate on me?
Versus John Cena.
Because I compliment your streams, but I guess I have regrets on that.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's gonna live.
For a treat tonight. A brutal pancake slam and a face plant. Man, oh man, you're making me hungry. This match is making me hungry.
Cena, you're getting destroyed.
Well, check that out. We were first here this evening. And that was awesome.
Why are you guys cheering for Cena? Ah, yeah, cheer for me. Cheer for me, because you all know I'm winning this. You all know I'm winning this. You guys all know I'm going to win this. Let's hit this. Yay!
And Michael, this might very well be one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awesome.
Come on, get up, get up, go up. What a savage John Cena is. Cause I'm gonna keep calling your name till you come back home. Oh my gosh, I almost laid him out like Goldberg does. If you have the Goldberg pack, you'd know. Bam. Just, I did that with Brock Lesnar. I think it's with Goldberg. I believe it is, or it's either Goldberg or Brock Lesnar. I don't know. It's like a big guy that's overpowering.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
So my signature is an F5. And we're gonna do that standing in front. So let's just hit that. Lesnar. This is just a blowout, man. Ah! Oh! Incorrect knowledge.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was
until you come back home. Oh, you need to get the pin thing where you can just pin him. Let's go.
Will this be enough?
That's not. No. One, two, kick out.
You can't teach.
We all knew it.
When I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Come on, use your comeback, Cena. Here you come. Ha! Bulldoze! Yeah. Look at this muscle, guys. I'm beating John Cena on my second match. And I dominated him on my first one. No, I didn't. Oh! Hustle, loyalty, respect. I'm not joining a thing, bro. Trying to see him.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, his body has to be broken.
Oh, right, Kobe!
And that shot was dialed in.
Incorrect knowledge.
I don't know how much
incorrect
he's knowledge.
Incorrect knowledge. Just stop. I don't even have Call of Duty in. Why are you inviting me?
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
Stop. You know I'm not gonna join.
What an offensive move.
Oh, oh no, no. Oh, look at this. That's it. John Cena hit it. Stop. You know it's just annoying me. I said I'm doing a Seth Grant thing. I'm gonna do a Seth Grant thing. F5, let's do this. Kobe! That's it. It's gotta be it. One, two, three. Second match. Beating the same person. That is sad. John, you really know that? You know that, John? Let's break out on him again. Let's go. Yeah, let's go, Cena. Let's go.
It can get real ugly outside the ring. And these guys are real ugly.
Why did I go that way? Yeah, because I was going to get it. Because I said... In the title, I have a Seth Grant thing, and I think I'm gonna stick with that. Like, if my audience is here for the WWE, and I just go to play Call of Duty, they're gonna leave.
Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good. Get ready for tag team action. Coming up next, we have a team led by a real fan favorite versus a formidable opposition, to say the least.
Oof, that's gonna be a tough match, guys. Should we? Yep. Yeah, we're gonna destroy Brock Lesnar. I don't know why. Because this is why. Because I hate Brock Lesnar. He's too good. If you think good is getting destroyed by Goldberg, then he's amazing then. So okay, let's run on Lesnar. Run in on Lesnar.
And what a great way to start us off. Singles match coming up next.
Seth Grant versus the great whatever.
Gonna be good.
Let's do this.
Versus Brock
bro.
Lesnar. This may be the greatest matchup of all time.
No, just stop. Just stop. Brock Lesnar is way better than Kane. If you think better means getting destroyed by Goldberg. Ha, but psh. Honey, 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 honey. Let's do this. Let's do this, Brock. They should have had Kane come in first. What is this?
The following contest. Uh-oh. Do you see what's coming out?
Oh my.
I like the looks of this. And he goes right after it. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah, all signs point to this
DDT,
match
DDT, 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 DDT. Whoa, oh no, oh no, oh my goodness. Wait.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Seeing how Brock Lesnar has been in recent years sure does make me retired.
Another big man like Lesnar should be able to move the way he does. He's a freak of science.
So, do I just pin him? Or see you, Brock. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's mad. Wait, I'm not even facing him. Oh well, I still have some health. No, I'll have full health. Oh, you want to go, Brock? Fight me.
We're starting out strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better. And this is what you can't let Brock Lesnar do.
No, it's not even letting me reverse. This is such BC. Oh, crap.
How will these guys do with absorbing the force?
Come on, let me reverse this. R2, thank you. Now, please, work. Now Brock Lesnar's destroying me because it's not even saying reverse. Finally. Yeah. Fight me.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
Oh, Oh no! Yo! Brock! Brock! No! No! Oh my god! No! I reversed that perfectly! Nope, it's not letting me do it again. Fight me! No, how does he reverse this? I just landed on a trash can. Just this bull. Stop. Not okay.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Yeah, go. Go, 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 go. Go, Lesnar. Yeah, you don't want to fight because you're scared of me. Yeah, I know. I know how you work. Like, how do you not let me reverse? Like, that is so dumb. Of course, too fast. Fight me! Oh, he's fighting me. I don't know why it does that. Brock, what are you trying to do, fam? Fam, stop. What are you trying to do? Just stop. Oh my god! How does he counter everything? Just suplex city that. Yeah, come on. Bam. God, screw you, Brock. That's what I think of you. Let's go, chair. Come, you're coming with me. I'm divorcing you, Brock. And the chair comes with me.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Come on. Come on. I know you wanna. I know you wanna.
Oh!
Yeah. Yeah. Try me!
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Oh! Yeah, that hurt. That hurt, Brock. Is this gonna hurt more? Is this gonna hurt more? Yeah, let's go, Brock. Let's go. I'm fighting Brock Lesnar. I fought John Cena. Now I'm fighting Brock Lesnar. No! How? How do you reverse a pin? How? How did he do that? Like, man. Yeah, that ain't happening. You weren't hitting that bullcrap on me. Oh my gosh! He reverses everything I throw at him. Yeah, try me.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how
I'm gonna F5 Brock Lesnar. Yeah, yeah, F5 him. F5 him. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
He can do it here.
Not even fighting him. Why am I pinning him? How? How am I? Isn't Brock Lesnar supposed to fight Kane? Till you come back home. Thank you for the other person that is watching now. Kobe!
Take a look at that again.
I don't think so. Now that's gotta be it.
And this has gotta be it.
One, two, three.
It's all over.
I've pinned John Cena.
Elimination.
I've pinned Brock Lesnar. I think I'm ready for the United States Championship. Let's go, chair.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
isn't going to end well.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Oh, get the medics down here.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight. This is one of the best in the business.
How much more are you willing now, to bro. Pay to win this match? This is unreal.
For the full Nelson body slam. Let's go, Brock. Come on.
Now, just
hit the, you know, perfect plex. Bam. That's it. Yeah.
Boy, he just
yeah, bro. I just pinned Brock Lesnar. You jealous? Since when is Brock Lesnar a heel? My face goes down, but I don't really care because I'm going to turn on this audience.
I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here. Sit tight for singles
action. Oh yeah, now I have to face him.
We have one of our break. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Oh, please, man. Tell me I have full health. That would suck if I didn't. That'd be the great Lockchin? What? I don't know, guys. I can't read. Seth Grant versus the great Lockchin. My ears are so... Guys, my ears are so stiff right now. So,
duty.
Superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility.
I have the same health.
In a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting.
Hang on. Oh my gosh, that's not fair. Well, it is kind of fair. I broke out on Brock Lesnar. Now I'm gonna die. There's no way I'm not gonna lose. Like, look at the height difference. Let's just throw you in there, or just do that. You know, it's cool. Got him.
Ah.
Failure.
Couldn't find a home for that one. Well,
get laid out, son. Now let's just do throw up it. What's up with that? Do the move, fam. Let's go. Yeah.
Full control of this one.
Oh no, no, no! Oh! Oh! I got destroyed. Of course I'm gonna lose this match. I reversed that! Jamie, is that you? Probably not. Oh, I did reverse it and then he just shoved me. What the heck?
He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
No, I reversed some leads, man.
Just finish it.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall. Not so fast.
And will this be it?
It may be.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't believe it.
Fight me. DDT on the great. If I win two matches in one night, that'd be nice. Throw him up, or just do that again. So, come on, F5. Oh my gosh! I actually can lift him! Yay! I swear, if I hit the perfect, perfect plex! Cover him!
We got a cover.
One, two, no! Oh my gosh! How? How did he do that? Now we gotta pin this fool. Come on, let's do it again. Let's do this. Let's do this, boy. Come on. He hits it. Remember, I face Brock Lesnar, and I'm facing him. Like, I don't see that fair, but like, I should have just ran in and attacked him, and then went back out, and Kane can enter, throw him in the ring, and just pin him. No, I think Kane should have came out first, and then Brock Lesnar, then I come out, and then Kane comes. No, and then Kane comes in out of the ring, comes, brings him into the ring, and just pins him. That seriously should have happened.
You would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet. And I gotta say, could this be it?
One, two, oh my gosh. Brainbuster, oof. Ooh, oof. This guy is a monster. As we can see, in both ways, he looks like one, and he acts like one, and he wrestles like one.
Boy, he's really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be Kane, but I still don't see him giving up. Well, I've never seen him do that before. This is what makes him one of the best in the
business.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
F5, can I see it? Again, look at the muscle. Look at that muscle. Ow! He hits the F5. And that's gotta be it. One, two, three. Two matches, one night. Look at that strength, bro. And then this is what ends it. Bam! Right on the face.
Here's your
Break out.
He's just barely moving. I'm not
sure he can get back to his feet. No, bro. You are not back avoiding me. This is how we're doing it.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
And he hits it! Perfect plex! Yeah. He's perfect plexed. The giant.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
I didn't put on a 5-star match and lose to the great. Yeah, I won. I don't see how that's a disappointment. But in Triple H's book, it is. So.
Don't change that dial.
No.
Taking out three of the toughest competitors.
How did Heath Slater win? Thank you for watching, whoever is watching right now. I just wanna stay in somewhere I'll find. I know it's a Balor! Abilities. Let's just buy this one, I guess. This, how much VC do we? Yes. Anyways, that will be it for this video. Remember to go subscribe to Iron Lord 21, Cookie 10, Soggy Dog Vlogs, Travis Doge Fam, and shout out to my friend at school, Baker/Blake Fitcher. Goodbye.